to see you all again. So today we are gonna see back again Reliance Industries. Past week we gave a sell call because the technicals were weak at that time. As we expected, the shares price slipped from 1600 to 1540 rupees now. Now let us see more about Reliance Industries, guys. So keeping the view, the same technicals we are gonna see after the days have been passed. We have indicated when the when the share price was at this range, we initiated that will be a sell, and the same thing happened. So guys, for the next week or so, for tomorrow or this side, let us see what's gonna happen really in Reliance Industries Limited. This is purely on technical basis and it is not on fundamental basis. If any good news comes, the price may reverse, but let us see what's gonna happen in technical. If you see Bollinger Bands, the Bollinger Bands has seen a contraction here. As you see, there was a wide expansion at this stage and at this stage, but there was a mid contraction here, just so you can see here, which made the share price to spike up. But again, it has been bulged and it has, the price has been fall down. Now it is on contraction mode. So it is a positive for in Bollinger Bands. If you move to RSI, the RSI is steeply falling, as you can see, because it has hit the red level once and also twice. So it has seen a drastic fall in this price movement. If we compare with, so it is on a positive side. Positive side here means there is a chance of reversal prices. That means the price can rise. Now if we come to MACD, the bars don't indicate a positive pullback rally, and also if you can see that the MACD curve has cut here, and the yellow line is leading the pink line. So if you see the another cut which is not possible in this stage, so we have the negative on MACD. So going on this stage, the rule of majority we always follow. So positive as well as negative. So two things are positive for Reliance and one thing is negative for Reliance. So majority means in positive side, but the key point to be noted, at which price one should enter in the share market at this price for Reliance Industries. This is on technical basis. We are recommending the share price is best to enter when 1528 till 1500. This range is the best to enter on Reliance Industries. For overall conclusion, let's go to the next page. As you can see, Reliance Industries, we expect a slope down in Reliance Industries, chances of 1500. That's why we said 1520 to 1500 is the best price to enter in the same, as the technicals do not support. As you can see here, the technicals do not support. So we are predicting that Reliance should come to 1500 because the reason is simple, guys. If you can see, the share price jumped from 1500 to 1700 within a short span of time without any decrease in the share prices. So basically the share price should come to 1520 easily if the tomorrow market is negative. Now let us pan out what it comes tomorrow, guys. If you like this video, then make sure you comment and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much.